Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to add UserWay widget to Google Tag Manager. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later add to Google Tag Manager. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this video I will show you all of them. So let's begin. Visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to a Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. When you're ready, click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Let's continue to step number three. Select your preferred icon. You can choose among these four. Click on Next to step number four. Choose the size of your button. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Click on Next to step number five. You can change the color of your accessibility button using this color picker. Click on Next to step number six. Select the position. You can choose where you would like to place the button on your site. There are 8 different positions. Then click on Next to step number 7. Select your language. Default option is letting the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor. But if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select yours. Let's continue to step number 8. It's very important to make your site accessible, but it's also important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave No, I don't know selected and we will help you with that later. Continue to step number 9. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. I'm going to scroll all the way down and click on Next for our last step. Here's our code, so click on Copy and I'll see you in Google Tag Manager. I'm in Google Tag Manager, code is copied to my clipboard, and before we create a new tag, remember that you need to install Google Tag Manager on your website. Once you create a container, you get the code that you need to paste on your site. Also, you can find this code if you click on your ID. So this is the code that you need to paste on your site to install Google Tag Manager. Now I'm going to close this and let's create a new tag for UserWay. So click on Add a New Tag. Let's name it. And click on Tag Configuration, scroll all the way down and select Custom HTML. Great, so here's where we're going to paste our code. There's one more thing that we need to do, scroll down and in triggering, select all pages, right? So let's click on Save. And we have our tag. I'm going to preview the site before we publish it. So this is our site. Right now, I haven't refreshed it, so going back to Google Tag Manager, if you click on Preview, you'll get a previewing workspace once you refresh your site. So let's go back to the site, and I'm going to refresh it. See how a console opens. We got our widget up here, and here you can see that the tags that are fired on this page is the UserWay code. And here in this console, you can debug or see if there's any error. Everything is looking okay, so we can publish our site to make the changes live. So let's go back to Google Tag Manager. First thing is leave preview mode. Okay, I want to leave preview mode. Click on Submit. Here you have the option to track all your changes, so you can name your version and give a small description. I'm just going to skip this step, okay? Just going to click on Publish. And again, this is the same thing, so I'm going to skip it. And we're done. So let's go back to our site. I'm going to refresh. You can see that once you refresh the site, the preview mode is gone and the widget is here. If you can see the widget on your site, that means that you have installed it correctly. There's also another way to verify the installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how to do it. You can click on Let's Verify to double check the installation. But again, if you can see the widget on your site, that means that everything is okay. So what you can do is click on Skip. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you that you can copy, you can add your own details, customize it as you want, and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.